second these Peggy's got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube. You can cook
fucking Christ! Medic! Somebody!
Garbage. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. Don't fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians. Just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters. About guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no
more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year. Gladly.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf stand.
thought he'd...
I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick.
Thank you, Jesus.
Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road.
Thought it was tough.
Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Would be a lot easier with some C4.
Must have overloaded a circuit.
Primal checking in.
Easy? That's right. Good.
Pushed it a little too far.
Always pack an extra pair of socks. No matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. Sure thing! Following your sweet ass. Nearby. That's what you get! First Amendment. Better as if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
You know our heroes used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice.
This whole thing with the Peggies has really put a damper on all the sides.
Thank you. trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. God damn it! He's dead. It's over.
Shit!
I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Lock and load.
Incoming faggies from the road.
Thank you.
job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Nice to see you.
That was close.